Now we're going to go off to Scotland for a bit. This is Rothesay Bay, in honor of the now late Jean Redpath, whose work I absolutely adore. Drops.